Next topic, RMS values of alternating current AC. The term RMS refers to time varying sinusoidal currents and voltage and not used in the DC system. DC means direct current system. The root means the square values of alternating current is defined as the square root of the mean of the square of all the currents over one cycle. It is denoted by IRMS. For alternating voltages, the RMS values is given by VRMS, voltage root mean squares. The alternating current I is equal to Im sin omega t. Or another way, I is equal to Im sin theta. It is represented the graphical in the figure. The corresponding square current V is also show the figure. This is a corresponding square current V is also, this is a dotted line. The sum of the square of all the currents one cycle is given by the area of one cycle is squared V. Therefore, IRM is equal to root of area of the one cycle of square V. Area of the one cycle of the square wave, that is divided by base length of the one cycle. This is a half of the cycle, another half of the cycle. The full cycle is a base of the one cycle. And elementary area of the thickness. Here the elementary area of the thickness d theta. It is considered the first half cycle. Of the square currents V is show the figure. Again, second half cycle, take the one more elementary particles. Let I square be the mid ordinator of the element. Area of the element I square into d theta. Area of the one cycle of square V, that is equal to I square into d theta. The integration of I square d theta, integration lower limit to upper limit. Lower limit 0 to upper limit, full cycle is 2 pi. 0 to 2 pi. That is equal integration of 0 to 2 pi. The values of I squared m sin squared theta d theta. You take out I squared m. Integration of 0 to 2 pi. Sin squared theta into d theta. Since the values of sin squared theta, that is equal 1 minus of cos 2 theta divided by 2. Now you substitutions values. I squared m integration of values of sin squared 1 minus cos 2 theta divided by 2 into d theta. Again you take out 2 outside. I m squared divided by 2. Now integration of d theta minus of integration of cos 2 theta into d theta. That is equal to I m squared divided by 2. The integration of d theta is equal to theta. Minus of cos 2 theta to d theta values sin 2 theta divided by 2. The substitutions values of integral 0 to 2 pi, upper limit to lower limit. That is equal Im squared by 2. The upper limit first substitution 2 pi minus of sin 2 into theta sin of 2. The two values, theta values equal to 2 pi divided by 2. Minus theta value is equal to 0 minus of sine theta value is equal to 0 divided by 2. Sine 0 is equal to 0. 2 into 2, 2 pi. Sine 4 pi is equal to 0. Sine theta is equal. Sine 4 pi is equal to 0. Sine 0, that is equal to sine 4 pi, that is equal to 0. Im squared divided by 2 out of the outside portions. Into 2 pi here. 2, 2 is cancelled. Now remaining the value is equal to Im squared into pi. Equation number 3. This is the equations number 3rd one. Now the substitutions value is equal to first equations. What is the first equation? This is the first equations. RMS value is equal to root of area of one cycle of square wave divided by base length of the one cycle. Here the base length of the one cycle IRM is equal to root of The find out the value is Im squared pi divided by the here one cycle. The one cycle is equal to 0 to 2 pi. Here the 2 pi. You take the root. Okay, root is a cancels. Im squared is equal to Im divided by pi pi. This cancel divided by root 2. Here the root of 2 value is equal to 0.707 Im. That is IRMS value is equal to root mean square of current is equal 70.7%. Thus we find that of a symmetrical sinusoidal current, the RMS values of current is 70.7% of peak values of sine waveform. Here the similarly for the alternating voltage, the flowing of the current against the alternating voltage, it can be show the figure VRMS. VRMS is equal to 0.707 maximum voltage VM. Next, phasor and phasor diagram. What is a phasor? The phasor, a sinusoidal alternating voltage or current, can be represented by a vector which is rotated about the origin is anticlockwise direction at the constant angular velocity omega. Such a rotating vector is called a phasor. A phasor is drawn such a way that the first way, the length of the line segment equal to the peak values. This is a maximum values of peak values or maximum voltage or maximum current. The alternating voltage or current, the angular velocity omega is equal to the angular frequency of the alternating voltage or current. The projections of phasor or any vertical axis gives the instantaneous values of the alternating voltage or current. The angle between the phase and the axis of references, positive x-axis, indicates the phase of the alternating voltage or current. Phasor diagram. The phasor diagram which shows the various phasor, the phase relations, is called a phasor diagram. Consider sinusoidal various relations between voltage and current. This is a considered sinusoidal alternating voltage V is equal to Vm sin omega t. Applied to the circuit, this is a voltage. This voltage can be represented by OA vector. This OA vector is the equal to peak of the maximum voltage, peak of the maximum current. It is make the x-axis along the phases omega t. This is applied the voltage. This projection of y-axis provided in the instantaneous values of V and sin omega t at the instance. OA vector, the rotated about the O with the angular velocity omega anti-clockwise directions. The anti-clockwise directions, the waveform of voltage generated for one full rotations of your OA vector. The one cycle of voltage is provided. The alternating current is the same circuit. This is the same circuit. Alternating current of the same circuit may be given by the relation I is equal Im sin omega t plus phi, which represented by another spaces OB vector. Here phi is a space angle between the voltage and current. In this cases of current leads the voltage by spaces angles phi, it show the figure, this one same again. If the current leak behind the voltage, this is a voltage behind the current. Then we have right I is equal Im sin of omega t minus phi.